now time to dish in the Winn-Dixie kitchen. And right now, we are at the height of spring, so people are outside, they're barbecuing, they're going to the beach, they're hanging out by the pool. So we wanted to come up with a great recipe that the family would absolutely love. I'd like to welcome Bishop Clark with No Name Barbecue Sauce. And No Name, when I say that, got a lot of questions coming up, like why didn't you think of a name? But you actually even have a better story of how you even got into the industry to begin with.
Well, I was in the convenience store industry, and I sold my stores in 2006. I paid off all my debt. I didn't have any cash left, but I had some really nice Florida real estate. And in 2008, the market crashed, and I had to go back to work, and I've been working my butt off ever since. But we came up, I had this recipe for my stores. We never did use it commercially because it's pretty, you know, it's a real high quality recipe, and it's I didn't have the time to spend making it all the time. But I dug the recipe out of my safe, made the sauce. People started liking it. I started making it more and more in my kitchen, and it just got overwhelming. So I wound up going into the business, and we tried to come up with a name for it. We couldn't figure out. We knew it was a good sauce. We couldn't figure out what to call it. And my wife and I got in an argument over it one time. She said, well, I'm tired of this. Just don't name it. I said, that's it. We won't. No name. It's so good, it needs no name.
So then she gets the credit.
My wife, Amanda, gets the credit. Yep.
And then
yep.
Let's talk about, too, it's a big deal that Winn-Dixie opened up their doors and let you in all the stores in this area. So that had to be huge for you.
It was. They were looking for fresh local products, and our products are all natural. They're gluten-free. They have no high fructose corn syrup. They're made with fresh vegetables, and they're all delicious. We have the original No Name Barbecue. We have the hot No Name Barbecue. We have a cocktail sauce, and we also have a tartar sauce that is absolutely delicious. It makes a really good salad dressing. A lot of people eat it on, like, fried onion rings also.
That's another way to, when you say salad, you know what I think of? Fried onion rings. So I'm glad you went there. You could sprinkle that on the salad balance it out with the flavor. Now,
very
I smell
versatile.
The sausage cooking right now. So what are we going to prepare?
Well, we've got some sausage pasta and tomato with no-name sauce. And what we have here is we have the Lumberjack sausage. It's on special at Winn-Dixie this week.
Yeah, so it's 2 for $7, and this smells delicious. And I don't even think you have anything on there yet, but
no.
You can just, like, smell the aroma unlock as soon as it's heated up.
We're going to put a little bit of our no-name sauce on there, just to caramelize it. Just probably
about. And again, with your sauce, you could pick this up at just about any Winn-Dixie in the area. So that's nice. It's convenient and easy to get to.
Yep, sure is. And so that's done there. And we've got our pasta, which we boiled. It's the Ronzoni pasta. We use the bow tie. You can actually use any kind of variety of pasta you like.
I like the bow tie, and this is also on special. This is a BOGO, so you buy one, you get
one. I won't get one free.
Always great value.
Yeah. The bow tie seems like it kind of spreads the flavor out a little more. And so we'll dump the sausage in there. Stir it up real quick.
And this looks like such a nice, easy meal to prepare. Again, your family will love it. And one of the things you were mentioning earlier, you could make this hot or cold. Oh, you were putting tomatoes in there, so
tomatoes.
That's also on special. $1.69 a pound. They always do great with produce.
Yeah, absolutely. So we got the tomatoes in there. We're going to dump some fresh jalapenos in here with it.
Give it a little bit of a kick. I like
it.
Oh,
yeah, yeah. Absolutely. Gives it a color, too.
Yeah, it smells pretty. So good. I know I said it before, but now you're putting everything in together.
Putting everything in there together.
It has a fusion of aroma. I'm excited to eat.
So we got some Parmesan cheese here, which is also on special. We're going to go ahead and put some in there and stir it up to coat it good, and then we're going to sprinkle a little on top to kind of give it that little nice texture on the top with a good look.
All right, I love it. Now, this recipe is going to be on our website, RiverCityLiveTV.com. Just click on the recipes. So that's good. Another great resource is Flavor Magazine. So when you're checking out at Winn-Dixie, pick that up, and it's a great resource. They have cooking tips. Other pasta recipes are going to be there, and always savings. And again, just about all these products we mentioned are on special, so you have to go there. You go to Winn-Dixie.com or just walk into your neighborhood Winn-Dixie store and do some shopping. I would love to try this right now. Is that okay, Bishop?
Sure, absolutely, yeah.
I'm just going to
sit this
over
there. Yeah, you can go into the Winn-Dixie and ask for it by name or not. It has no name. And it's the one name you can't forget. I mean, my goodness.
And we learned a lot today, but the most important thing is that you're white. She gets the credit for coming up with the name.
That's right. Can't forget her. She helped me with my label and all, coming up with colors.
This is delicious. Well, thanks again for coming out and sharing this recipe.
Absolutely.
Stick around. More River City Live coming up right after this.
Delicious.